Southern Rail Fan is the place for amazing videos of all types of trains. Southern Rail Fan, subscribe today.
Okie dokie, what a wonderful healing day we had at Moody Town. A bunch of us, most were going to go and do the search in Johnson City, Tennessee this morning. And we met up at Moody Town and got to look at some trains, and we got to fellowship and be with one another, and even got in a couple of laughs there to enjoy ourselves and honor Hobo. Now, the first two trains you're going to see is from yesterday, WO49, which is a loaded work train going south, and northbound M692 with an SD40-2 third out. So let's check those out back to back. Next train is southbound M 653 with Andy Randandy at the throttle. Seems like I was needing to say something to him. Oh, yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Andy Randandy. Happy birthday to you. Boom, boom. Happy birthday, buddy. Now let's check out Andy Randandy bringing a huge M653 off the mountain.
your birthday, buddy.
Okie dokie. These next three trains are from today. First, you'll see southbound M693, and then you'll see northbound M692 with Boxcar Bobby, and then you'll see empty coal train E342. And we were all hanging out to try to get northbound M652 with the L&N Heritage Unit leading, but they had to pull the crew off of it to go rescue M692 as they were getting ready to go on the law. So let's check these out back to back to back. Okie dokie. Again, I really enjoyed being with everybody today. That was awesome. I'll be back out trackside tomorrow, see what I can come up with. See you guys then.